So what's on my heart? You know, what's on my heart? Let's say, you know, we're so hard on ourselves as human beings. And, you know, the political climate, everything that's going on, it's a pretty interesting time for us. And all I can say is wake up every single morning and just say one thing to yourself that you're doing well. I'm not talking about something gigantic. I'm a good person. I help people. Something simple. And then when you, right before you hit your head on that pillow, do the same exact thing, because you are wonderful. You are amazing. You're an amazing wife, husband, partner, worker. You are amazing. So just know that. Know that. Okay? And that is what's on my heart.
Go get it.